pollen baskets full. Where are they getting pollen in February? That is interesting. Guess I should be a better student of the plant life in the area. Very interesting. At first it was kind of a putty colored pollen. Now they're getting kind of a greenish yellowish pollen. I wonder if the forsythias are out or something. Very curious. But it's not normally 65 degrees in February either. Normally it's snowy and icy. So this is an unusual year so far.